Good morning, guys. It's Pastel Live here, and one person in my comment section said they wanted a morning routine. I just woke up. It's like, what time is it? It's freaking 12:30, and I leave the TV on all night. I leave my lamp on all night, and I'm freaking tired, and I'm gonna get up. I'm just laying here like a gosh darn person. So first when I wake up, I waddle around the room to get the door because I need to pee so bad. So I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. So yeah, see you when I'm out from the bathroom. I can't do it. God. And then I put freaking pants on because like I sleep in my underwear. I'm pretty sure all people do. Gotta find some comfortable pants, you know? Queen, okay, I got my pajamas on. And then I yell at my dogs to get away from me because they're so freaking good. So then I go in the kitchen, I open the freezer, get fish sticks, macaroni, and pudding. Because that's what I usually freaking eat all freaking day. Okay, so I have three dogs. They're all pit bulls. This is Tech. Tech, come here. Stop. Sit. Sit. Tech, sit. Tech, sit. Tech, sit. Sit. Good boy. Good. Okay, he's the dumb one. He's the youngest one. I just said hi to my sister. She's like, okay, let's make me some fish sticks. I'm a slob. I don't brush my hair in the morning. I brush my teeth in like 3 hours. I stay in my pajamas all day. And I watch YouTube all day. So it's not really a morning routine, it's like an afternoon wake up routine. But I'm still gonna call it a morning routine. Look at the beauty. First time I've actually So first gotta take the fish sticks out. Then I put it in for 2 minutes. Then you gotta put it in for 2 minutes. Now we just wait. Okay. Seriously, he doesn't do what he usually does on camera, but he does it in real life. Tech! Tech! Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Yep. And then he freaking wags his head because he thinks he's gonna tear it apart. It's a sock. Of course he is. Finally, it's done. Look at the beautifulness, the mac and cheese and the bubbling pudding. Now I gotta put in the fish sticks. I got an extra little piece. I usually get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but I got 5 in this little guy. So now I put it in for 1 minute. Doing with my life. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! kidding. It's just done. And then I wait for it to cool down like a retard would. Because it's freaking hot. You know, put it on the table and sit down and eat it. There's a little tiny ice cube in there. That was cold. Now I sort them out. Now I sort them out. I'm gonna tear these apart. This fish stick goes in the macaroni. This fish stick, this one goes in the pudding. This one goes in both, and these two I eat alone. So cold. Why is it so cold? I think I did it wrong. Oh, I did it backwards. I forgot a freaking spoon. Now I have a spoon. Both of them together is amazing. And this one goes in the pudding. I know I'm really weird. I love mixing food. So good. Now, with the one I have left. All of them together. I know I'm really weird and I look like a mess with this crazy hair. I'm like the weirdest one person who mixes their food. Then I put a very little amount into pudding because it's good. It's delicious. And I forgot to pause it. Okay, I finished. As you can see, you were leaning on a glass, by the way. And then I leave it here because I'm too lazy to put it in the trash. And then I'm gonna have a question for you guys. Do you think I should have a notification shout out? Those are you. You tell me that you subscribed. And you turn my post notifications on, and I will shout you out in my next video. Should I do that every video? Or should I do the question of the day? And then I think the best answer I will shout out in the next video. Or should I do both? But anyways, Snapchat, and then follow me on Musical.ly, and then I think that's it, because like I don't have anything else. And then that's it. Now, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you. Oh wait, no, I need to do that again. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!